I definitely think it's important to have women in the engineering industry because we're half the population and we have a different perspective on how things work. We may feel safe differently in a different environment than a man might feel. We have different centers of gravity, and so we have a different perspective on how things function and how we use things, and so you should have our perspective on how we design and build stuff. So certainly, while currently maybe 10% of our women are educated as engineers, we want to hire as many of them as possible when we can to help us build and design those things. So mentoring and networking, I think, are definitely important pieces to my career, and I think could be very helpful to anybody's career. Networking is really about building relationships, and that helps your career grow because it's, you know, relationships are about who you want to work with and who you can learn from and how you can put pieces together, whether it's on a project or who you might want to work with on your next project. And so I think women are great at building relationships. And then the mentoring is, you know, seeing someone that's potentially doing what you want in your future and learning from them to see how you can get there as you grow. So that's a tip not just for women in engineering, but for really anyone that's looking to grow. You know, sleep where you want to be, find someone that's maybe already doing what you want to be, and look to learn from them. See if you can make that networking connection and build off of it.